The androids and the fusion's incredible. Are you ready?
I shall defeat your tricks. Let's get this.
Goku and the others infiltrate Babidi's spaceship to put a stop to his evil plans. During the fight with Babidi's underlings, Vegeta was consumed with the need to fight Goku and purposely let himself be caught in the spell.
I don't want to give Majin Buu any energy. I'm going to end this quickly with my full power.
I look forward to it. Let's see the fruits of your training in Otherworld. Here we go. I'll kill you, Kakarot! I wanted to be who I was before!
This all?
I wanted to return to the brutal, ruthless Saiyan that I was, so I can fight all out against you! Necessary for me to be controlled by Babidi and return to my evil self. Hail out Babidi to awaken the evil in my heart. It feels pretty good.
Really, Vegeta?
Darn it! Even greater than when Gohan fought against Cell.
With our fight.
Everyone's going to be killed. Everyone!
Shut up! Shut up! I gave my soul to Babidi to wipe out my weakness! It's none of my concern what happens to anyone!
You're lying. You have to kill your soul entirely.
Guy and the others are fighting Majin Buu. Let's get this fight started.
Majin Buu was finally awakened by Goku and Vegeta's fight. Vegeta is among the Z fighters who were beaten. However, it is the first time he fought for someone besides himself.
I'm not going to hell by myself.
I'm taking you with me!
This is a dream! A dream! Let's get this fight started!
The Potara Fusion Earrings are a mysterious item that allows two people to merge if worn. Goku goes to the battlefield with the Potara Earrings. Meanwhile, Vegeta, who was thought to be dead, appears before Goku, thanks to King Yemma's cleverness.
Found you!
Vegeta, don't talk! Just put this on your right ear!
Final hit me! I am now in my strongest form! Not what you were expecting, huh?
I'm just as surprised as you are. I think I'd be able to make such a fool out of you.
Finish him off right now! Are you still amusing yourself by getting Boo angry?
Over here!
Darn it, he's gotten too strong! That idiot! So if he gets too confident, this could get ugly!
You're getting pretty desperate now, huh? Understand, so why don't I explain it to you? Your efforts are useless. You can't possibly win against me, no matter how hard you try. You've tried all sorts of things, but they just aren't working.
All right, we get it. Please, please just finish it already.
Now then, I'm growing tired of this, so how about I finish this now? Carried away.